Hi everyone, I am Igor Jurčić and I will tell you a few words about Contest 2021, Emerging Technologies in Water Resources and Environment. On the first place, I think this is a great opportunity for young people, for young students and for young business people who want to start their startups. On the first place, I would like to say that, as it's written in our website, innovation is the key, and I will also say the creativity is the key also. When you start your startup company, on the first place you have to create a business plan and the marketing plan as the part of that business plan. It's very complex issue. Business plan is very complex issue for young people, and marketing plan is also. Many people think that marketing and advertising is the same thing, but it's not like that. Advertising is only one part of marketing plan, and before that you have to have a part of product research, product development, service research, competition research, etc. So marketing plan and the business plan together present very very complex issue, and be careful when you prepare that. Ask for another opinions, ask for expert opinions, and be prepared to create business plan, but also be prepared to change it during your startup evaluation. This opportunity for young people is really excellent because there are many parts that you can create your ideas. Smart agriculture, smart home, smart homes, smart buildings, smart environment, smart medicine, smart anything. And of course, you can use Internet of Things items for that, over-the-top applications, artificial intelligence, big data, cloud services, and the combination of all of that. So it's up to you. Your idea is in this case as a script in the movie industry. So if you have idea, you have to have an excellent idea, meaning excellent script for excellent movie. At the same time, a video presentation and a presentation for judges will be as the same as direction in the movie industry. So you have to have excellent idea, you have to have excellent video presentations for us if you want the award and to get good results for judges. Take care, be very careful, and I would like to say to all of you, think at least a decade ahead. So it's 2021 now. You have to think in following what will happen for following 10 years. What will be our reality in 2030s? It's my proposal, and if you have any questions, any remarks, any if you need any assistance, feel free to contact me. My name is Igor Jurčić. My email address is igurcic77@gmail.com. This is a very brief and short presentation because I cannot tell you many things about business plan or marketing plan, but if you want or if you need any help or assistance from my side, I will be open to help all of you. Once again, thank you, and I wish you all the best, and of course, good luck. And create your idea, create your video, create presentation. I hope and I'm sure you will create excellent movie or excellent startup for us. Thank you, and of course, best regards to all of you.